Wow, this is wonderful. So my sister says,
oh my old boy, thank you for spraying me. And I just wanted to say thank you very much for doing this for us, and we're now much more comfortable.
It's not that old anymore, no?
Yeah, it's like we've been here before.
No.
Oh, I can't open it.
But we are talking.
This is bathroom 2.
Yeah, the door is open. The light doesn't work this time. And the point is
soft.
We don't normally shower here because of this stuff. And you can see that there are stains there. And the thing, it still leaks even though you try to close it hard, it still leaks there.
The light also here doesn't work anymore because of the warming that happened with the damage outside.
Now look at this bathroom, guys. And this bathroom is messed up. Look up in the... Look this up. This doesn't look so nice. And we really need help. We need an upgrade on this one, like how the other one looks now. We just need help. So please, can you help us?
The light doesn't work.
It's unsafe because the water there is leaking and stuff like that. And we don't want this place like just to fall down. So please make this bathroom happy as the other one that we already have.